This guy, you check eyes, check teeth, I understand. You check your bubble for what? The one that should check the bubble is your botak friend, what? He's the one that gonna kick in the. What's up, everyone? Welcome back to another episode of Ultimate Nobin Reviews. Today, I'll be reviewing my Star Bride episode 1. This show is basically about a Vietnamese bride that comes over to Singapore through a dating agency and hell breaks loose until she met Shi Jie, who is shipping. The reason why am I reviewing this show? Because I'm also looking for a bride. Oi! Just kidding, man. The real reason why am I reviewing this show? Because I saw my mom watch this show until she cried. That's why I'm curious. So without further ado, let's go!
我以为我不会在那个地方找到喜欢我的人，可是不相信童话的人。 也有可能成为童话。
Oh, that's why we're single for so long. So the trick to get a partner is to don't believe in fairy tales. This one wife or ninja? I do parkour, I also don't have this kind of quick reaction.
什么?逃跑? 要是假的,我马上把你们的招牌吞掉。
阿弟你别冲动,你媳妇才三天没回家,很可能是跟朋友出去玩了。
Walao eh, that time I one day never go home. My mother nearly report the police. Xiao eh, I would have called the agency after the first day if I can't find my wife.
是啊,我们看过很多人结婚之后,家庭都很美满幸福的。
你是说我儿子很倒霉啦?
Sometimes 我真的很被答案跟众人讲话. You tell them one thing, they will interpret it in another way. Just like my lawu, I told her my friend's mom cooking good. Then she replied me, so 你讲我煮的不好吃啦.
我的老喂，我不要家了。你还跑？你们介绍的新娘再来我家一点就跑了。
If you chase me like 小狼, I also will run away. What? Who knows what you do to me when you catch me?
那一天的新娘就家暴，换成我是你老公，我也会害怕的。我也怕，他和他的朋友喝很多酒，逼我做娃娃给他玩。What
the f***? First day you bring your wife home, you ask her dress up as dolls in front of your friends. This kind of personal thing should do it behind closed bedroom doors. What?
我天天都穿着 mascot 在大太阳底下，一整天搞气氛，我都没有办去演员。现在叫她在家里穿一下，体验一下老公的辛苦吗？顺便给我的兄弟看看有什么不对。
Actually, his explanation quite reasonable. Eh? But the problem is, it's her first day. But if you know her long enough, like me and my girlfriend, I don't need to explain why I ask her to wear mascot. Sometimes I don't ask, she also wear.
她也弄我受伤，这里有，这里也有，很痛。<laughs>
Bro, the mascot so thick, she also can get bruises until like that. Don't tell me three guys beat her up, leh.
这个叫做头奖掉到我家来啊！七三零七，等下去买。
When this episode came out, I wonder how many people bought this number. But now Nobin reviews, so take the hint lah.
我这个叫做财源滚滚啊！好，来，
起来啊！财源滚滚，
他还要我滚这里滚那里，很痛。 They didn't beat her up, but they traumatized the f*** out of her.
我不是故意的。She
不是故意 can beat up three guys. I think she don't need to be wife. Be MMA fighter better.
基本的尊重还是要的，至少你要问人家愿不愿意陪你玩啊。好了，什么都不用说，说穿了，他就是不听话，我不要娶这样的新娘。哇，
this one you don't want, I want, yeah. ABB, I can explain. This one for content only.
哈？
上头条新闻啊，新娘家暴老公，一打成名。 那我说你们女人为什么不可以温柔一点，凶巴巴的，一点都不可爱，这样很难讨男人喜欢的。如果娶到一个老婆可以打三个男人啊，
I think it's a win for me.
Come back, sir.
结果电视 JMCOM
M 快娘丈，点咋 M 介 M？
哦，他在找他的 sister， but she could have used Facebook、Instagram、TikTok or even me。哎 ，just kidding 啦。
钟师傅，你十五岁开始学做旗袍，可以跟我们分享为什么旗袍会让你坚持了这么多年吗？
我十五岁在做什么？我每天逃学赌打斯诺克，我也是坚持到我 drop out of school。
这门手艺是我妈妈留给我，说不做就不做，对得起她老人家嘛。做人一辈子高高低低，总有起伏，只要我们坚持住，一定能够熬过去的。
哇，这个跟我爸母一样嘞。They buy lottery for more than 40 years, never win much, but until today they still persevere. Respect.
有些人呢，就是熬不过去。宋雅就是一个最好的例子，什么都好，就是太现实了。
If only 宋雅 are like my parents, but then again, 世界 is not lottery, so it's a bit hard for even my parents to persevere.
要才会有动力，我还没有放弃自己，所以你也不能放弃，知道吗？
Give me one moment.Sorry guys, I went to hug my brother.
He's coming, he's coming.
Are you sure Si Jie is a lawyer? He looks more like a Hong Kong superstar here.
Thank you for giving us DNL 正面子。
老板，加薪最直接。
Sure.
Haha, sure. Thankfully, my ex-bosses wasn't so nice to me. That's why today I'm making videos for you all. Remember, guys, 行行出状元。
师姐，恭喜你啊！有你这个朋友，我争光了。
少来。
我是说真的，真的很羡慕你。
If it's me, I also will envious of 师姐。He's handsome, he's capable, and most importantly, the girlfriend damn chill.
不过我说过，立业后成家。你在我的计划之内。
这个算求婚吗？这么直接啊？
Well, I don't know, man. Nowadays, I see all the proposals on the internet, right? All next level one. Sometimes there's flash mob, fireworks, and some 小件 even propose while flying a plane. I think by the time I propose to someone, maybe I need to propose in the outer space.
我爸生病了，他放心不下我，所以安排我过去美国替他打理生意。
Honestly, if I'm in this situation, of course I hope my partner will wait for me. But more importantly, I want my partner to be happy. If leaving me makes her life happier, right? I will support her choice. How about you viewers? Comment down below what you guys think.
一时失手，幸好你们没走。
哇，一时失手，还好你们没走。May I know who wrote this? I want to credit the guy because I might want to use this line for my own videos.
有兴趣的朋友记得 PM 我，没兴趣的话也记得留个 like 哦。拜拜。
Personally, I do live stream as well, so I can tell you, this is exactly how I feel every time when I end a stream. To maintain the hype throughout the stream, right? It's super exhausting.
你是能力不足吧？哎，就这样，你还要复出打比赛哦，应该会输得难看呢。
谁错的
？This is what we call real friends. Real friends won't say the things you want to hear. They will say the things you don't want to hear.
走走走走走，哎，跑！
网红，我们没有在拍 live， 不要装。
我不是在装啊，是真的。
来来来，你慢慢耍帅，我先走了。啊，拜拜！
你这个死阿呆，你给我回来！
Oi, this one not real friend already. You don't encourage him, never mind. But pick him up when he's down lah.
你弟弟那么爱干净，又不喜欢跟陌生人打交道，你把他转到大房去，他肯定会受不了的。
最好世杰自己起来抗议。
哎，世杰 sister 有时候 quite funny 啊。Actually, when I think about it, right, it's not a bad idea to crack jokes in front of 世杰. He might react to it, right?
怎么了？怎么了？
Actually, this scene, right, I'm not worried for Fang Chao. I'm more worried for Shi Jie. Imagine because of the shock, she beat Shi Jie up. But that would be f***ing funny though.
要我小生赔钱，我就小生咯。
千多块，你验什么伤啊你？眼科、牙科、泌尿科。
This guy, you check eyes, check teeth. I understand. You check your bubble for what? The one that should check the bubble is your botak friend. What? He is the one that gonna kick in the.
你不要过来！你不要过来！师姐
，poor things, yeah. But I have mad respect for him. What the? If it's me, I confirm burst out laughing already. Shi Jie's face is like my life. Bro, I don't know his reaction is like 要被气死 or like asking for help. Wow, after watching my Starbright, I must say the actors, characters and the story of this show is freaking good. This episode alone have action, comedy, romance, freaking multi-genre, man. So if you like any of this genre, you must check out this show. Alright, that's it for today's Ultimate Nobin Reviews. Remember to like, share, and subscribe. Soon!